going back to the Sandy Shores airfield, the one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can war all they'd like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Avon Clifford operation was Russian intelligence aware. S-A-N. Surface-to-air missile sights all over the Mount Chili Pepper.
It's an alarming buildup of firepower.
I managed to secure its usage of a Volato jet to bomb them to crap.
Those frequencies of Avon's you grabbed are installed on board. You're coming up on the airfield.
It was lucky we got this strip when we went for the barrage SUV. Optimal location to run this op from.
It was lucky we had someone to do it after you got yourself caught.
You there? Okay, get in your plane, take off, and get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't target you. But anything airborne, you gotta look out for. Carpet bombing, two